34, passenger.
I have not sped this up. That is actually how fast the clock is going at the Denver International Airport right now. There's some more people. And there is the clock.